Guys, and welcome back to my channel. Want to create a landing page in ConvertKit so that you can make the most out of your email marketing platform? Back in January 2019, I posted a video on how to use ConvertKit to create a landing page. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below, but many things have changed since then. For one, ConvertKit now has a free plan up to 1,000 email subscribers. So if you don't have a ConvertKit account yet, just click on the link in the description box below to sign up now for free. And it has added a number of ConvertKit landing page templates that you can edit and customize. So stay tuned until the end of this ConvertKit landing page tutorial to learn how to build landing pages in ConvertKit with ease and to get exclusive access to a limited time 50% off offer on my email explosion course, which will help you get your first 1,000 email subscribers fast in less than 15 minutes per day. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. With that said, let's go ahead and jump right in. First off, if you don't have a ConvertKit account yet, just click on the link in the description box below to create one for free. To create a landing page in ConvertKit, log in to your ConvertKit account, and under the Landing Pages and Forms tab, click on the red Create New button. When prompted with how do you want to gather subscribers, two options will pop up, Form and Landing Page. Click on Landing Page. As I mentioned, ConvertKit has a number of new landing page templates that you can customize. You can either view all and scroll down until you find a landing page that you wish to customize, or sort these ConvertKit landing page templates by use case: ebook, event, newsletter, podcast, product, profile, video, waitlist, and webinar. You can click below any of these ConvertKit landing page templates to preview them on desktop and on mobile, as well as preview them on a new tab. Once you've chosen a landing page template to customize, click on the Choose button either from the top right of the preview mode or right below the template in the ConvertKit landing page templates page. You can click on any of the landing page template elements to customize them, including the landing page name, the image, the headline, the subhead, the email address field, add and reorder a new custom field, subscribe link button, and powered by ConvertKit promo, as well as edit their settings from the options that appear on the right-hand side of the screen. Under the Styles tab, you can view which ConvertKit landing page templates you're customizing, edit the headings and body fonts, change the image background, and add custom CSS. Under the Settings tab, you can choose a custom domain to host this ConvertKit landing page, set the page URL, and select what happens after a visitor subscribes to this landing page. Shows a success message, which you can customize or redirect to an external page. Under the Incentive Email tab, you can select whether you wish to send an incentive email after someone opts in from this landing page and click on Edit Email Contents to customize said incentive email, including the from email address, subject line, and content. You can even click on the plus sign to add a new file, heading, numbered list, an ordered list, block quote, image, button, video, HTML block, and divider. You can also choose to auto-confirm new subscribers and, after the subscribers confirm, have them be redirected to a URL or to a download. Under the Advanced Settings tab, you can change what's shown to return visitors who have already subscribed to this form. So you can either continue to show the form, hide the form, or show custom content. You can toggle whether you want to send subscribers to a thank you page or not, and toggle whether you want to include an invisible reCAPTCHA on your form or not. Under the SEO and Analytics tab, you can add a meta title and description that'll be used in search results on Google and social media platforms, add an image that'll be used for social images, as well as integrate your ConvertKit landing page with Google Analytics, Facebook Business, Segment, and Pinterest. Once you're done creating your ConvertKit landing page, you can click on the plus sign next to your landing page's title to create and customize a thank you page. Just like before, you can click on any of the thank you page template elements to customize them, or click on the thank you page settings tab to remove the thank you page. Once you're happy with all of your ConvertKit landing page and thank you page edits, you can click on preview up top to view what your landing page will look like, on share to get your landing page's URL to start collecting visitors and subscribers, or to embed your ConvertKit landing page on WordPress, on reports to view how your landing page is performing in terms of number of visitors, subscribers, and conversion rate, and on the red Save and Publish button to make any changes you made to your ConvertKit landing page active.
Now you know how to create a landing page in ConvertKit with ease after going through a ConvertKit landing page example. As promised, to get exclusive access to a limited time 50% off offer on my Email Explosion course, which will help you get your first 1,000 email subscribers fast in less than 15 minutes per day, just click on the link in the description box below. So, will you be using ConvertKit to create a landing page? I'd love to hear your answer and start a conversation in the comments below. And remember to click on the link in the description box below to get your 50% off offer on Email Explosion. If you're new around here, hi, I'm Marina Lotai from Yes to Tech, and I'd love for you to join the family. You can do so by hitting the subscribe button. And if you're already subscribed and want to be notified every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern, just click on the bell after you subscribe and you'll be notified every single time I post. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are, and I'll see you in my next video.